We don't see this much happening with Sonam, but in a recent event, Sonam was seen awkward with her outfit. Here are the details. She's always confident in whatever she wears. Sonam Kapoor carries almost everything with ease and poise, but this time it was a different case. We noticed Sonam extremely uncomfortable with her outfit throughout the event, sometimes pulling her jumpsuit down to avoid creases in the crotch and sometimes pulling the shoulders of the dress close to the neck. What's up, Sonam? She always interacts calmly with gestures, but at the recent event, Sonam kept her left arm folded for most of the time while holding the mic in the right hand. Unfortunately, the diva got captured by the shutterbugs in awkward angles as well, revealing that much of her body part. Sonam tried keeping her hands static to avoid discomfort. Although she did talk about how happy she was with the outfit and said,
"It's a beautiful, it's like a Russian designer. Megan. Rosario, right? Rosario. It's my girls, my sister and her girls who are very, very talented, Megan and all of them, they find all these like new designers for me or from all over the world and they send me these images and I wear all of them and I'm so excited to wear them."
Well, Sonam, we love the outfit too, but wish you carried it off with a bit more confidence.